Hello everyone, welcome back to my YouTube channel. So today we are doing standard 6 English bridge course activity number 1. So here is the activity, let me explain you in short. तो इस एक्टिविटी में क्या है, एक कॉन्सेप्ट दिया हुआ होगा, उस कॉन्सेप्ट के ऊपर रिलेटेड वर्ड्स एज मेनी वर्ड्स एज वी कैन हमको सोचने हैं और उन वर्ड्स के सहारे हमको जो है लिटिल लिटिल सेंटेंसेस फ्रेम करने हैं. ठीक है, माय डियर किड्स, टेल मी व्हाट कैन यू सी इन दिस पिक्चर. यस, यू आर राइट, इट्स अ प्लांट. नाउ पॉज द वीडियो एंड ट्राई टू गेस फ्यू वर्ड्स रिलेटेड टू plants. Let us see few words here like leaf, stem, flower, root, soil, water. So these are few words related to plants. Okay, let us make sentences using these words. So here are few sentences. First one, plant has leaves, plant has stem, plant has roots. Okay, now pause the video and try to guess one more sentence. Yes, good job. Plant has flowers. Okay, plant needs soil. Make one more sentence. Good job, kids. Plant needs water. Okay, kids, let us play one more time. So what can you see in the picture? Yes, you are right, it's a house. Okay, let us see a few related words to house like family, rooms, kitchen, big, wall, doors, etc. And many words you can make like window, roof, tiles, beautiful. There are so many. I'm giving you few words just for the idea. Okay, let us make sentences using these words. First sentence, the family lives in the house. A house have doors. और आप ऐसे भी बोल सकते हैं, a house have windows, a house have roof. Third one, I have a big house. और you can say I have a small house, I have a beautiful house. And fourth sentence is my house has many rooms. Okay, so here I'm giving you few more concept for your homework. Do guess the words and try to frame the sentences. You can take help from your elder or from your teacher. And the concepts are school, garden, market, water, flowers. Okay, so that's it for today's video. If you like my work, don't forget to like, share and subscribe to my channel. Thanks for watching everyone. Stay motivated.